Oh, Stretchy's getting his hay. He says, now, wait a minute. He says, I have a choice. He says, I can get my hay or I can be a Stretchy and get my special treats with my carrots and my sweet feet. Hi, good boy. What a goof. He says, I'm just being a good boy. He says, let's do some stretches and stretches for the sweet feet. Oh, he says, that is so good. Now, Georgie, what are you doing? Now, don't be kick-banging your stall, goofy goof. He says, I'm kind of kick-banging my stall a little bit because I'm sort of a goof. Now, let's be gentle. Yeah, it's a good boy. Georgie's a very pretty horse. He looks good. I saw him the other day out there running around, too. He looks very good. Yeah, you're a good boy, but I'll give you one more treat because all the girls like you. The girls say you're very pretty. And Stretchy, yeah. Hi, good boy. Oh, he says, I'm stretching so much. By the way, while I'm here, on Facebook, people say, how come you wear Stretchy? I don't see every horse every day. For one thing, a lot of them are out or they're in the rings and stuff like that. And so if I don't see them every day, it's just because they're doing something and I'm not. Also, I know my camera work is terrible. It's just me. There's nobody else. I just started doing this for my daughters and my grandkids, and it ended up on Facebook, and so now it's a thing. But it's, you know, I know I'm not a professional camera guy. I'm just an old goof. I own Jack the Good Boy, and the rest of these horses I treat like they're mine. But it's just so it's hit and miss. And we just have a good time. And I only give treats to the ones whose owners say it's okay. And Stretchy says, I'm probably the most special boy. He says, I do one more Stretchy. One more Stretchy. What a good boy. All right, Cuckoo, you be a good boy and have a good night. Jennifer says hi. The boys are still up and back. It's late afternoon. Let's see if Mr. Friesen, oh, he's way down there. Well, I don't want to say anything because then he'll interrupt his grazing. He's just having a good time. And the horse, it's late afternoon. And it's almost time to come in. So they're just kind of standing around, grazing and having fun. And again, see, there's a lot of grass out there. People say, oh, there's so much mud. Yeah, there's a lot of grass too. Anyway, this is just a little synopsis of what the deal is here on the Facebook page. Oh, I wonder if he saw me. Yeah, he says, I did. He says, I heard you talking. Hi, big boy. I feel kind of bad that you're coming all the way from where you were, but he says, I got to get my treats. Look at his hair hanging down. I tried to get it from the side. See it flopping around there? Well, that's kind of hard to see. All right, let's get over in the dry spot here, good boy. This is Zolar the Magnificent. Hi, sweet boy. Hi, sweet boy. And the other thing is, by the way, in the stupid phone, in the sunshine, you can't really see the faceplate, so I can almost never tell whether his actual face... No, no, don't you start kick-banging on that, you big goof. Whether his face is in the picture or not. So, again, this is just me, and I'm holding things in my hand, and there's no excuses, and so you get what you get. Now, don't be a goof. No, being a goof. No, I said... Yeah, that really worked. All right, one more. Yeah, you're a cook. He's 6 years old, which is a baby. And for a show horse. No, stop that. You're going to hurt yourself. That's why they put the things on your ankles. See, and the little rubber things. No. 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 I'm not going to take it. No. Okay, that's a good boy. There you go. See? He says, I have to learn my lessons. Yes, I do. That really worked. All right, you knucklehead. One more. Well, one step at a time. All right, Goofy, off we go.